children. How you all are? Hope you are fine. Okay, in the previous class we completed exercise 51. Now I'm going to start exercise 52. Let us start our class. Okay, start it. See the boss for a minute. 7 o'clock in the evening is 7 p.m. 7 o'clock in the evening. 7 o'clock in the evening is 7 p.m. Or 19 hours. 19 hours. How they told it is they are showing that 7 p.m. in 24-hour system. We call it as 19 hours. Next, they are asking it 10 o'clock night. 10 o'clock in night. How much? How many hours it is? How many hours it is? To convert the given number into 24-hour system, once checked, if this number is in PM, PM means 10 o'clock in night means 10 PM. To convert this 10 PM into 24-hour system, we have to add 12 to the given number. So add 10 plus 12. 10 plus 12, 22. So the timer is 22 hours. The timer is 22 hours. See the second one, Nana? From 10 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. is how many hours? Is how many hours? Is how many hours? So they are asking the time between 10 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. 10 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. Before going to convert this into before going to know that. You can convert this 330 into 12-hour system, or else you can find directly. How it is pointed? 10 of 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 3:30. So count the timer, Nana. 1 hour, 1 hour, again 1 hour, 1 hour, 1 hour, and then 3 to 3:30, 30 minutes. So how many hours are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hours, 30 minutes. Answer is 5 hours, 30 minutes. Instead of that, one more way is there to find it. First you have to convert this 3:30 p.m. into 12-hour system. Add 12 to 3:30 p.m. 10 to 12, 10, 1 to 3 means 12 plus 3, 15, 30 hours minus this 10. So it's nothing but 0 3. So the duration is 5 hours 30 minutes. The duration is 5 hours 30 minutes. Like that you can find. See the next one, children. A dozen pens at 5p 20 pence each. Find a dozen pens at 5p 20 pence each. One pen cost they given. They are asking us to find a dozen pens cost. That means cost of one pen. Cost of one pen was given. That's nothing but 5p 20 pence. And they are asking us to find cost of dozen pens. So cost of 12 pence, 5 rupees 20 paisa into 12. 12 zeros 0, 12 twos 24, 12 5 is 60 plus 2 62. So it's nothing but 62 rupees 40 paisa. It's nothing but 62 rupees 40 paisa. See the fourth one, Nana. Tick the closed figure. Tick the closed figure. What is meant by closed figure? It closes with all the sides without giving any gaps. So here they given some figures for us. They are asking us to pick the closest figure. Pick the closed figure. Closed figure. Which one? All are open figures only. Okay? One of the edges they are open. This one only the closed figure. See the next one, children. 5th one. Tick. Tick the figures which are. Tick the figures which are divided into. Which are divided into 4 equal parts. 4 equal parts. We have to tick the figures which was divided into 4 equal parts. First one. Second one, third one, fourth one at last. They are asking which were divided into 4 equal parts. 4 equal parts. Which figure was divided into 4 equal parts? 1, 2, 3. These 3 figures are divided into 4 equal parts. Remaining are not divided into 4 equal parts. Okay, ma. See the next one. Plus 13 plus 17 equal to how much? Here, children, if you observe these numbers, these are difference. The difference between the numbers is 4. 13 minus 9, 4. 17 minus 13, 4. So, 4 difference. So, circle the middle number. They are differentiated by one single number. So, circle the middle number, 13. Into the given numbers, 1, 2, 3. 33 is 39 is the answer. See the 10th one. Insert appropriate signs greater than, less than, or equal to 6000 plus 500 plus 9, 6795, 6500 plus 295. Here they are asking us to insert the appropriate sign. Appropriate sign means the sign which was suitable. Here if you add 6509, here 6500 plus 295, 5976, 6795. See here, if you observe these two numbers, 6500, 6700. So that one is the more number, you get that symbol for that. Next, 6795, 6795. Both are equal. So put greater. Put equal symbol. Okay, children? Now the 10 sums was completed. In the next class, we will meet you again. Till then, goodbye.